All right, we have this breaking news for you right now. We have been, of course, closely following the race for Baltimore City State's Attorney. Well, right now, AP has declared Ivan Bates the winner. AP says Ivan Bates is the winner, beating out incumbent Marilyn Mosby, which would be a huge upset. And as you see there, that number of precincts reporting. But once again, AP, even though all the votes are not in, says he has enough of a lead to be declared the winner at this time.